do, man. Just do everyday life shit, man. Blowing my man, getting his verse together. 187 about to drop, February 23rd. Got everybody on there. Got Freddie Rock on there. Got Hollow Man on there. Preem, Stiz, Dizzle, Chinko the Great. Anybody you can name is on there. The Headbangers on there, man. Like, this what we do, man. Every day, all day, man. I'm in high studio, like I told you. And I'm making it happen, man. We ain't stopping. It's 187. Remember that. 187 dropping February 23rd. Twitter, Merc_215. Follow your boy, Merc Wilson. Facebook, all that. Like, I need all the promotion. We working hard. Young Sam in the building. You see Sam in here. That's what we doing, man. Yo, we just did some shit with 8th Gang. When y'all hear this shit, it's going to fuck y'all up, man.
Y'all niggas talking that no pen, no pad shit. We on the same type of time. Nope. That no pen, no pad shit ain't nothing.
This is my motherfucking pen, and this is my pad right here. Right. Put it like that, then. Pen and pad, then. Since you want to bring it to the booth, this I brought mine then. This what we doing, man. We making it happen, man. I don't need to write nothing. I smoke, man. I'm on cloud 9, man. I write it in the clouds, nigga. Catch up. Swagger Gang, boy. This what we do. Porsche trucks. All because the money came. Everything is on us. Now I got my own lane. With the ambition I got, I kill a whole lane.
In the process, I caught a lot of cases. Made a lot of money.
A lot of faces. But I never say it's over till it's over.
You don't want your girl.
I'ma brush you off like, I mean grown shit. Don't tell me, tell her, man. Hollow Man, Chinko the Great, Merc, holla at your motherfucking boy, man. We working. High Studios, man. Got a problem with your bitch, don't tell me, tell her, man. Real shit, that's what we into. Swagger Gang, we run the streets. Team Blackout, Grand Mark, that's what it is, man. Merc, I'm working and I ain't stopping. Holla at your boy, man.
We not playing about this music. This shit gonna save niggas lives, man, for real.
Right? What'd you say, 2012? What?
2012, get these niggas hell.
2012, give them hell. Get these niggas shells, that be. That's what I'm talking about, man.
We gonna give these niggas good music. Niggas got CDs dropping.
CDs dropping, man, 23rd.
Philly niggas is the best rappers in the world.
Yeah.
And they know that.
We got the best rappers in the world. As soon as we get out, as soon as we get our business together, niggas ain't fucking with us. I'm get this business together, and we, you snake ass promoters and managers and shit, stay away from us.
They the only nigga fucking shit they up, fucking man. The game up. And I've been saying that shit. I know y'all seen my tweet, man. I said the managers and the promoters is taking over the underground, man.
We're fucking it up for the good niggas.
Y'all fucking it up, man.
You know what I mean, like niggas be real hot at a certain time, but y'all just trying to be sneaky. Y'all
locking out for y'all shit.
We gonna keep kicking out. You see, right now we independent, and you know. Hopefully we can
fit. Door down.
We just gonna keep giving y'all music. Crashing every DVD. Every DVD y'all see us on, we gonna crash it. Catch us up at any cypher, we crashing it.
Right.
We just trying to get our shit going, man. Shout out to everybody in the city. I ain't beefing with nobody.
It's all love.
If somebody told you that, they lying. I ain't got a problem with nobody. I go to any, I'm talking about like, I got regular street shit going on, but I'm talking about niggas that rap and all that.
Right, right.
I ain't got no problem with near rapper in the city, man. I fucks with all of them. From the corniest ones, I ain't gonna say everybody hot. But from the corniest ones to the hottest ones, I show love to everybody.
Everybody, man.
I fucks with you. You know what I mean? You got your, even if you're corny, you got fans. Everybody don't think you corny, you might be the hottest of them. I respect that. And I don't claim to be the hottest either. I got my little bit of fans that fuck with me. That's what I do it for, my little bit of fans. And other niggas' fans fuck with me. I
had to realize first, I said, man, I'm rapping for these niggas. And I want to rap like so niggas could like it. But then I said, I'm rapping about my motherfucking life. So if you don't like it, I don't give a fuck. Like, this is my life. You feel what I'm saying? Like, you're not living my life. If you don't feel what I'm saying, then you're not living what I'm living.
Right. So I can't rap about your life.
Right, so I respect your decision. I mean, that's how you feel. Mm-hmm. I mean, try living like me, and I'll probably be your best rapper.
Right.
You feel me?
I see you couldn't say it no better.
Like, it's real shit.